Oh, our love of latkes on full display tonight.
That's right. Wow, we're going next level here. Joining us, executive chef from Barbounia. Did I say that right?
Yes, you did.
All right.
Beautifully, beautifully.
Park Ave South, Amitzur. Well,
Hello.
Thank you.
He's our chef.
Yes, and we've got some fascinating twists on the traditional latke in front of us here. I guess let's just go through them and sort of talk about, you know, the idea of spicing it up and making it that much more
okay,
gourmet.
Okay, so the whole thing about Hanukkah is celebrating the miracle of the oil, you know, that oil that burned for 8 days, and therefore all the foods should be fried or oil-related. Mm. So we start with the traditional potato latke over there. It's just potatoes, onions, and, you know, the works with some smoked salmon, a little bit of trout roast, some microgreens, a little labaneh, which is a Middle Eastern yogurt, with some dill, sumac. So we bring the Middle East into traditional Jewish food and give it a whole new modern twist.
It looks very pretty, too. You made
Thank you.
Kind of gourmet looking. Okay, these
are the bad
incredible
ones. Yes.
I mean, I'm from New York, so I've tasted these all my life, but the traditional ones. Tell us about this one, Chef.
Completely different than new. It's a little take on American crab cakes and Middle Eastern leek latkes. So basically we take the leeks, we burn them, char them in our wood burning oven. Then we add some crab meat, some potatoes, pan fry them. Sits a little on top of a little bit of chopped salad. And this is the cool one. This is a Middle Eastern tartar sauce. It's instead of mayonnaise, we use tahini. And then we puree all the pickles, and we have some pickled eggplants, which are really red, and then you get that crazy color.
Beautiful. Are there any forks around here? I feel very useless.
I forgot them, I'm sorry.
No, that's okay. I'm sure we have forks in the back. Okay, so talk to us about what we've got here.
This is our classic beet salad that we actually just serve in the restaurant. This is homemade labaneh cheese, aged cheese, all kind of local beets, some pistachio
crumble. Oh, you know what? We're going. Take us there right there. Okay. Looks like what's on camera there.
And this is our pride, basically. We take instead of frying a food, we actually took the olive oil, which we celebrate, and we created olive oil ice cream, olive oil basbousa cake, which is a North African cake, a little bit of local Meyer lemon, pecan crumble, and our talented pastry chef took the challenge and managed to deal with all
those
ingredients.
That's pretty incredible here.
Wow, that looks really good. Okay, and then so here you have some other stuff. I mean,
These are the classic Hanukkah donuts.
Yes, of course. They look kind of crazy there. Let's see if we can get that over there. Yes, there's the jib, I see. These are the classic Hanukkah donuts with cardamom ice cream.
Cardamom ice cream, berry coulis.
And a berry coulis. Mm-hmm. That is just so fabulous. Oh, go for it, Steve. And then you've got homemade bread.
Yes,
so this is what you would serve during the holiday, during the 8 nights.
We serve
different
this
stuff
menu.
Every night. These are lamb chops, obviously, yes. Amazing. And you have a menu. Tell us real quick about the menu at Barbounia, because if you're not making all the stuff at home, like, I couldn't. You could go and experience it. Talk to us about this.
So basically, for the entire time of Hanukkah, those days, until the 24th of December, we'll be celebrating Hanukkah at Barbounia, and we serve all those latkes and the desserts, plus our regular menu, obviously. The lamb got some carrot latkes as well underneath.
Phenomenal.
Very good.
Phenomenal.
Barbounia, we're going to check this out.
Yes,
Chef, we appreciate it.
We certainly appreciate it. Thank you so much.